Good morning, students. Your internal test papers have come. Let us see your marks.
Hey, Lavanya, no, ma'am.
Last time you had taken 75 marks. This time it is lesser than that. What's the problem?
Hmm?
You should concentrate more on this subject, okay? Next, Kavya.
Ma'am?
48%. You have scored lesser marks than last internals.
Don't know, ma'am.
What a reply is this? You are a psychology student. If you don't have a self-analysis, how is it?
I try, ma'am.
Go to your seat. Shalini?
Yes, ma'am.
90%. Good. Keep it up.
Thank you, ma'am. Ma'am, Kanmani is using her mobile in the classroom.
Kanmani?
Hey.
Kanmani? 95%. Good. Top it in the class. Stop it. Now, get out of the class.
Ma'am?
I say get out. Doing cell phone chat in the class?
Oh, good. Keep it up. Thank you, ma'am.
Preeti?
Yes, ma'am.
88%.
Thank you, ma'am.
Good. Huh? Improve yourself. Shanti?
Yes, ma'am.
75%.
Thank you, ma'am.
Vijita? 69%. Not bad. Must concentrate on this subject.
Hey man, I know that you'll do a lot of spelling mistake while typing. There is even spelling mistake while you're talking.
Hello,
for three, you're saying tree, and for six, you're saying six. I think you watched porn films yesterday, right?
No, sir.
Hey, shut up, shut up. Actually, who gave you this job, man?
Shh.
Huh? What? Calling me like a dog, tell me.
You only got 10,000 and employed me.
Actually, every month you have to give me 10,000 rupees. Because I am doing your job in this office, idiot. Bloody idiot, always torturing me, huh? Eh? Hey,
hi,
you.
Maya, you're Mr. Arjun.
Can you see the person in the cabin who is getting scolded?
Sir, the time you sir. Work, you don't work. On Friday, you go to pub and club and you get carried
sir.
Away.
That is Mr. Arjun, but he is not in a good mood today. Anyway, I'm moving.
It's very tough to get the project. If you don't do it properly, how
sir,
will you get the
sir,
other project?
It's not my fault. It's Priya's fault.
It's your fault. It's not Priya's fault at all. When you conduct an interview, if you can't assist the candidate, how are you going to do that? What kind of HR you are? Damn.
Morning, sir. 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 Sir, sir. Please, sir.
Why can't you take your job a little more seriously?
I am perfect, sir.
What do you mean perfect? When I took your interview, you said you'll give your best. You're careless. After selecting you for the job, you're not able to perform your job properly, Priya.
Sir, I'm not Priya. I'm Maya. Sir, please, sir, sir, sir. Please, sir.
Sit down.
Thank you, sir. My resume, sir. Please, sir. When shall I join, sir?
From yesterday.
Yesterday onwards. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Hey! Hey, just stop it! Come on!
In the last 3 years, you have caused a lot of losses to this college. Boys are like that. You too?
Sir.
You are always ready to pay the fine. But you don't want to change at all. Getting good mark is not enough. You should be in good books and everything.
Yes.
She's always like this, sir. She thinks too much of herself.
Thanks for your compliment, Shalu.
Oh, really? Since how long you've been waiting to hear my compliments?
From the day I found out that I'm more talented than you, Simple.
Why such nonsense? Look, you're all psychology students. You're not able to control your emotions. Then, how can you control others' emotions, huh?
Sir, letter.
The famous psychiatrist, Dr. Satyamurthy Ratnavel. I have sent him 4 letters so far to join our college as a faculty. No is the response again. You both are very intelligent and very competitive. So one of you must go and convince the doctor to join as a faculty in our college. Do you understand that? This is your punishment.
I can do that, sir.
Good. This month 26th is your deadline.
Well, this time, I'm sure to win the challenge, sir.
Why are you wasting your talents on silly things, Kanmani? Do something positive.
Hi, Dad. I wanted to use your influence and ask Dr. Satyamurthy Ratnavel, the famous psychiatrist, to join our college as a faculty somehow or the other.
Hey, he's based in Chennai only.
What? He's based in Chennai? In that case, it should be easy for you then.
Is that all? I'll do it.
Thank you.
Kanmani, hey, what happened?
I was texting my one and only Facebook friend in Chennai, Mr. Rohit.
What I'm asking and what are you talking about?
Look here. The famous psychologist Dr. Satyamurthy Ratnavel should come and join here in as a faculty. If he helps me with it, I've promised him that I'll upload my first Facebook profile photo. I was telling him that. See, look.
Oh, shit.
Hey, are you coming for Rahul's bachelor's party today?
Hey, did you attend the bachelor party ever? Oh, this is the first time you're going to booze, right?
No, I'm not used to that.
Hey, what are you going to wear for the party?
I'm going to wear some sexy, transparent kind of dresses.
Okay.
Yes, Arjun?
Are you here?
Yeah, on the way to home.
Can you come to my cabin?
Okay.
Hey, what happened?
Arjun, I have to go.
Hey, you will definitely come for the party, no?
Okay, sir. I've made all the arrangements. I'll call you in the morning. Yeah, sure, sir. Okay, sir. Bye. Maya, there's an important presentation tomorrow. Go through all these books, note all the important information and send them to me. The clients will be here by 9:30. We have to start the presentation by 10 o'clock.
Hey, buddy, what is this, man? You didn't start yet? Evening, we have bachelor party of Rahul. Instead of that, you are talking with this party.
Oh, come on, stop your nonsense. Hey, go,
man,
go.
He's ready
with the
seven bottles.
Too much.
It's Alan again.
You idiot.
Yeah, Garrett.
You lousy idiot.
Hi.
Cheers.
Cheers.
I am so beautiful.
Yeah, maybe.
I am so knowledgeable.
Yeah.
I am the influential team leader in this IT company.
Wow.
One more interesting thing. Still, I am a bachelor.
Hey, baby, you want me?
Did she ask you? Your good name?
Maria.
Are you coming with me?
What's your name?
I am Olaganathan.
Olaganathan.
Why you bark now? That is not Olaganathan. Olaganathan. I'm a nursery teacher.
You flirted now.
Olaganathan.
What's Olaga? It's laughing.
Why you laughed at that time, man? Now I have to explain her what is Olaka.
Just blabbed something, boss.
You can say that. Catch it.
Okay.
Olaka means...
Okay.
A long stick. A lengthy wooden rod. Okay. It is useful to make the spices into powder. But that Olaka will not function separately. For that, we need a round rock. Rock. Not that. Rock.
Ura?
A big grinding stone. In center there will be a hole. That is called Ural in village. We put all the spices thing in that center of the hole. Then we will take that rod and we use then powder will come.
What?
Yes.
Ow!
What the? Tell me, what's your plan?
Why?
Regarding Satyamurthy's matter.
Oh, that. Rohit will take care of it.
Who? You mean your Facebook friend?
Hello, Mom. How are you?
I am fine, dear. How are you?
Final semester. Study holiday. 1 week leave. Tomorrow's dinner is with your hand, Mom.
Okay, dear. Bye.
Hey, what is this? I requested him for something. And he still hasn't replied to me.
You don't even know anything about that Rohit, right?
And how can you trust him?
I don't care even if you think bad of this. Shall I say something?
Yeah, tell me.
Just shut up and go to bed.
You sleep first.
Hey!
Oh, shit!
The number you're calling is switched off right now. The number you're calling...
Oh, shit! Hey, get up!
Whatever you want, take it. All brands are available here.
Okay.
Hey, it's too late, man.
Hold the handle.
Hey, buddy, stop there.
What happened?
Wait a minute. Stop there. Open this little gate, please.
What an idiot is.
Arjun.
What?
You should always remember that you are an IT professional.
Me? Stop kidding. I'm getting late.
Hey, wait a minute. Hey, brother. Young bro. Come here.
Oh, God. Why are you calling him?
Boy. Come fast, man. Come fast.
Oh, no.
See his little trunk like an elephant? Hey, take it. Take it. This tray should not be there. It should be here. Okay? Sorry.
Idiot.
All the best. Do well. Okay.
Get lost.
What, bulk boy? You're still here?
Working in such a big IT company... Can't you come well-dressed?
What problem in this dress?
Mental. You've come in your knickers, man.
Oh my God. Please give me your dress.
Take your hands off.
I know you won't give. But I will take. Oh my God. I am an IT professional and now looking like an item girl. What to do? Oh, because of that, everybody watched me differently in the road. He's taking photo.
Giving pose, Just wait till
What are you doing, man? Delete it! Delete it immediately!
What all pranks you did?
Why you took the photo with the knickers? Hey, come here!
I'll WhatsApp to everybody.
What is the use of my picture to him? Oh my God, he is a gay!
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you, sir.
Fantastic presentation.
Thank you.
Hello, sir.
These credits goes to my HR, Arjun. I gave this presentation as per his instruction.
Good job, Arjun. Keep it up.
Thank you, sir. Nice, Arjun.
Thank you.
Good job.
Thank you, sir.
Fantastic. Your trainee Maya has blown it out.
This is my card, Maya.
Yeah, sure.
Thank you, sir.
You've done a great job. All the best, Maya.
Thank you, sir. Sorry. I gave this presentation thinking I'm over smart than you. Actually, I waited for you.
Super.
People are telling so, but I didn't do well.
I'm talking about your dress. Thanks for saving me.
Is this a compliment?
No. You performed well.
For you.
Thank you. Hello?
Hey, Arjun.
Yeah, tell me, Chandru.
Why you took my shirt?
Your shirt?
Yes, man. It is mine.
Okay, I'll talk to you later.
So, you have not gone home last night?
No.
Hey, bro.
Go ahead, Sam.
You were drunk and took my pant?
Your pant?
Yes, bro.
I'm busy now. I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Then, pant and shirt belong to your friends?
Yeah, it's my friend's fault.
Hello.
What happened?
That's my tie.
Yeah. I'll give it to you later. Go now.
You are sitting God. As an HR.
This call may be for your bed.
I don't know who it is. Let me see. I wonder who it is. Hello?
Hey, I am Vinod speaking.
Go ahead, Vinod.
Bro, you are wearing my underwear.
Your underwear?
Yes, bro.
Okay, I'll talk to you later. Oh no.
Very funny. Is here?
Yeah, we've come.
Arjun! Who is she?
Maya, my colleague.
Oh. Come on, come.
Sit down.
Dear, come and sit here.
Good morning.
Morning. nice coffee. Coffee.
Okay, did you tell your daughter?
I don't know how to tell her.
Past 4 days, you're thinking about it.
Uno's father is like daughter or daughter's like father.
What is it?
Nothing. Towel. Hey, why are you getting ready now itself?
Do you know what the time is?
Father told me to talk to you about an important thing.
From the day I was born, you both have been telling me in different styles about getting married to Shankar.
But you didn't give us any reply.
Can you keep quiet, Mom? I myself am very tense because Rohit still hasn't replied to me.
Who is that Rohit?
Oh, Mom. He is my Facebook friend, that's all.
Which book?
Facebook. Look here. You see this? This is called Facebook.
Oh.
I can chat through this. Whatever I want to convey, I'll just type it out. And he replies to me from there. Till date, I've not even seen his photo. Are you happy now?
All right. Can we speak to anyone through this?
Even if you have any problem, you can put it here and people will give you ideas.
Time has spoiled a lot. Okay. What did you ask him?
I asked him to send a famous psychologist doctor from Chennai to our college. Till now, no response at all. In front of that Shalini, I think I'll be defeated this time. Okay, Mom. Let me leave.
Generally, I don't go to any colleges or faculty. Even this college approached me many times, but I didn't come. But this time, I came here for a reason. And I'm very happy that I met you here. Come in, Kanmani. I said, come in. Observation. It's a very important tool in psychology. Just by the way you all clapped your hands, I could observe her footsteps. Usually high heel sound has a thin frequency. So naturally, the person who's coming in should be a woman. And also, as your HOD mentioned, the latecomer was Miss Kanmani, and that's how I found her.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes?
Probably it can also be one of the staffs from the college, isn't it?
Of course. But we shouldn't get confused with that. Confidence and experience will come in handy for you.
On the whole, just like an astrologer, you mean to say.
Correct. They also give confidence to the people who come to them. This is the same technique that we should use to the people who come to us. You'll get cured, you'll get better, etc., etc. Every word that we tell them, according to them, it must be magical words.
Hey, we really should not believe these Facebook friends.
Okay. Let's change the topic.
I told you, right? You only not believe it.
Kanmani?
Hey.
Who is Rohit?
Rohit? He's my only Facebook friend, doctor.
Very smart guy. The technique he used to handle to meet me, the way he was adamant that I have to come to this college, everything was interesting. I like him.
You mean you're here because of Rohit?
I asked him whether he was a student here. He said no, it was just his friend Kanmani. I like his approach. So, that's where I'm here, guys. The youth nowadays will do anything for their friendship. I appreciate all of you. Good. Anyway, today is our first day, interaction day. From tomorrow, we'll get serious. Before that, a small test for all of you.
Hello.
Hey, good morning.
Morning? Who's this?
Kishore from Mumbai. You forgot me?
Huh? Sorry, Kishore.
It's okay. No issues. Actually, I've sent you the job requirement details in your mail just now. But still, I have not received any mail from you. Did you check the mail?
Yeah, actually, I have checked your job opportunity. Can you please give me some space to decide?
Okay.
Yeah.
Maya, actually, I
good morning.
Morning, Arjun. Please give my phone.
Hello? I'm gonna guess something. Tell me if I'm right, then I'll give you the phone.
What? Maya? Say. Hello?
You're wearing pink, right?
My God.
Ooh.
Good morning, doctor.
Good morning.
How long have you been jogging like this, dear doctor?
Huh? Why? Haven't you jogged before?
Ah, that is all over with childhood.
No, Mr. Rama. Others can tell whether it's completed or not. But can you tell?
Yes, I understand.
Come on,
guys. If we control our minds, anything is possible. It is all only in theory. Practically, not possible.
Yay!
Okay. Pass it, Madhu. Shalini, don't give up.
Yay!
Good morning, Kanmani.
Good morning, Doctor.
Hey, Shalini. Come on, Shalini. Good. Yeah, catch the ball. Yeah, Shalini. Doing well.
Kanmani, you can do it. Don't leave it. Go, go, go. Yes, yes, that's good. Ah, good pass. Yes, yes, yes. Kanmani, come on.
Another Shalini.
Kanmani, come on.
Don't leave the ball. Don't leave the ball. Don't let her. Good, Shalini. Good. Good.
Get going. Good, 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 good.
Yes.
Kanmani, come on. Come on, come on.
Don't leave the ball, don't leave the ball.
Come on, super. Damn it. No.
Come on. Very good, Shalini.
Yay! Yay!
Doctor?
Yes, Shalini.
I have a question to ask you. Did my father approach you?
He came by. He had a commanding style. But Rohit had his love for Kanmani. In this, if I compare Rohit and Kanmani, my preference would be for Rohit.
Doctor, is Rohit more important than me?
Find out.
I asked you because I couldn't find it out.
Try.
Doctor, please. It's been 3 days since Rohit has come online to chat itself, you know.
Okay. He did what you asked for. Did you do what he asked for?
I didn't understand you, Doctor.
Click, click.
This is really nice.
Third click, super.
Doctor, we both are so much in sync.
What happened?
Haven't I told you? My HR, Arjun.
Oh, Arjun.
Yeah.
Okay. And Maya, regarding joining in my company, what have you decided?
Everything is okay. But Arjun, bloody, disturbing my life. Rekha, hello?
Maya?
Mom?
Don't miss Mumbai offer.
Oh, Mom, understand me. I know better than you, Mom. I can go only after solving all these problems. Understand? I'm in a meeting right now.
Okay.
I'm going to switch off my phone. I call you later, Mom.
Okay, dear.
Bye.
This number is currently switched off. Please check.
Somehow you convinced me, Kishore. I'm done.
Right.
Please check it.
And Maya, we're going to fly to Mumbai today evening to meet our MD. Is it okay with you?
Yeah, sure.
Good.
Hi, Arjun. Why are you sitting alone? What? Are you not going to Mumbai?
Why should I go?
What are you saying? I heard Maya is going to Mumbai. Right now, GM told that she sent a mail for asking 2 days leave. I thought you were accompanying her. Is there any problem? Tell me, Arjun.
This number is currently switched off.
And that's what we call it as transactional analysis. In a simpler language, we'll not always be in the same mindset. Sometimes we are a child, and sometimes we are a parent, and many times we are larger than life. This is what causes us anger, fights, jealousy. For example, we can take Kanmani and Shalini. Both of them are toppers in the college, but they aren't friends. Why? When Shalini fights with the child mindset, Kanmani gets into a parent mindset and tries to suppress it. And that is why the problem becomes bigger. To avoid these problems, there is a small prayer. Okay, okay. I am okay. You are okay. If you tell this, there'll be no problems at all.
Excuse me, doctor. Why are you cutting the cigar instead of lighting it?
Once I was a chain smoker. But now I'm a non-smoker. Whenever I have the feel to have a smoke, I take this, I cut it slowly and throw it away. When I get to light this, it means that I'm not myself anymore. Huh? Yeah? Will you all do a favor for me?
Tell, sir.
You all have to do something that stays with me for a long time.
What is it?
Kanmani and Shalini, both of them, can you say okay, okay and make them friends?
Okay, doctor.
Okay, doctor.
We'll try, doctor.
Look, Shalini, not only doctor, but we all feel that you both should be friends.
No, I can't do that.
No matter how much of you convince, I can't do it.
The only problem I had was her. Now even that's solved. Thank you, doctor.
Thank you, doctor.
Good. And Kanmani, you are happy?
Yes.
Hi, Arjun.
What's wrong with you?
Nothing.
Why didn't you tell me?
What about?
Why didn't you tell me you're going to Mumbai?
I sent mail to MD. He didn't inform you?
I called you so many times. Switched off, switched off, switched off.
Hi.
Hi, Maya.
I reached safely, Kishore. Can I call you later?
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
Bye.
Take care. Bye.
Bloody hell.
You wasted your time, Arjun. 2 days in Mumbai, I forgot everything and I had a peaceful time.
You forgot everything? Including me?
You mean?
Maya, don't forget we are in love.
Hey, why do you behave too possessive? I don't have any such feelings.
What do you mean? We made out the other day.
Yeah. It's a part of thanks.
Don't talk shit.
Sorry. I don't have time to console you. I have a lot of commitments, Arjun. Be calm, sit and think by yourself. You'll understand it is your mistake. Stop the car. Please.
Shit!
Thank you, doctor.
Thank you.
Doctor, your stay for a week here felt like one full year, doctor.
Don't get overexcited.
No, doctor. Our principal was talking on behalf of us. It is our dream that we want to become just like you, doctor.
Good. Actually, there is a big need for psychiatrists like us in this society. So there is a big bright future for all of you. So concentrate on your studies.
We have started more liking to our profession. It's only because of you, doctor.
Good, good. For that, don't remain single like me. Beyond professional life, you need to satisfy your personal life as well.
Why do you always defend yourself, doctor?
Got used to telling the truth, Kanmani.
Hi, dear.
Catch.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What special you bought from Mumbai?
Maya, stop playing in the office hours.
Can you please check your watch? This is lunch hour.
Maya, come to my cabin.
Gogo is calling you.
Hello. Mom, where are you?
Maya?
Hi, Uncle. Please come. What would you like to have?
No, it's okay. You please come and sit.
It's okay. So, what's the matter? You both have come together?
We want to meet your parents.
Why, Uncle?
Actually, we need to talk about your marriage with your parents.
My marriage? What you got to do with that?
Your and Arjun's relationship. Do you think we don't know about it?
Please, Auntie. Who told you I'm in love with Arjun?
I mean, then you and my son Arjun were going to...
Uncle, it's just friendship.
Oh.
But he's not thinking like that. He's seriously and sincerely loving you.
It's his mistake. He is my HR and I'm his assistant. That's all. Huh. How could that become love?
It's okay, dear. But you like Arjun, right? Then why don't you marry him?
Hi, Satish.
Hello, Maya.
Yeah. Maya.
We have a party in the night.
I can come at night 10 o'clock after completing my work. Is that okay?
Yeah, it's okay. No,
yeah.
Problem.
By 2 it will get over, right?
Yeah.
Then it's okay. Doesn't
Maya.
Matter. See you. You see, Uncle. I liked Arjun till yesterday as my team leader. But not today. That too, getting married to him, I can't even think about it. Please. You...
But Arjun is very...
Raji, come. Let's go.
We are going.
Come.
Hey, coffee?
No, thanks.
Hi.
Hi, Shalu.
Hi.
Hi.
Are you not ready yet?
No, I'm not coming.
But why?
I'm not coming. You know what? She didn't get any replies from Rohit. Then how will she come?
Oh. This fellow is Rohit. He looks nice.
Color is okay, but his eyes gone very inside. And nose is also...
Hey, you go out from here.
Why? We cannot talk anything about your boyfriend. Shalu, why are you silent? Ask her.
That's true. You said you and Rohit are just friends.
Yeah.
If she looks at him, why are you bothered? Let me see the laptop.
Hey, no. You go out.
Yeah, come.
You also go.
Hey, Maya, come out. First you come out and see my friend's condition.
Oh, Ulaganathan, what the hell you want?
We need side dish to have our drink. You idiot. We need reason.
Answer my friend.
I don't like you. Is it enough?
Oh, what a girl you are. You liked him when he got you the job. You liked him when he gave you training. You liked him when he got you this house. After finishing all your necessities, now you don't like him, right?
Ulaganathan, don't talk unnecessarily. I don't like him at all.
Exactly, I'm asking you that. Why don't you like him? Give us a reason now.
I don't have to give any reason to anyone.
You bloody girl, look at my son. He has started drinking now.
What is this? You just used my son for all the needs. Now you don't want him? Get away now, or else I'll call the police.
What, you'll call police? Don't you have respect to your uncle and auntie?
You respect? Are we her in-laws? Did she say that? Why are you saying that? Huh?
Sorry.
Lady, go. Get lost. Go.
They are asking you to go
you
inside.
You come, son.
Hey, forget this girl right now here. Let's go. Come. Come.
Tell me, mom.
How was your exam?
I've written it well.
Should we send the car to the bus stand?
No need, mom. I'm going to Chennai.
Chennai? Why?
You were the one who kept torturing me, asking me to decide on something. So I've decided. I'm going to go to London and continue my studies.
You see?
Yeah.
Just 1 minute.
What happened?
Your darling daughter wants to go to London for higher studies, it seems. Here, talk to her and find out.
Why are you making noise? Sweetheart?
Dad, my married life. I'm not even able to imagine about it.
Okay, darling. We'll talk about it later. You come home now. Nothing will happen without your permission.
From now on, it'll happen, Dad.
After completing my course in London,
I'll definitely come back home.
Suddenly, if you decide to go to London, how will you manage on your own?
I can manage, Dad.
Rohit has promised me to help me in every way possible.
First a job in Chennai.
Then after getting a sponsor, I'll fly to London. Dad. Dad?
Theatre stoppers, come. Who want to get on, please come.
The first member cannot be reached at the moment. Please. The subscriber cannot be reached at the moment. Please try again later. The subscriber cannot be reached at the moment. Please try again later.
Shit. What do I do now? He said that he'll pick me up when I come to Chennai. Now his phone is switched off. You know, I was really confused for some time. He asked me to come, and when I came, he sent me a message that he's out of station. You know how bad I felt? I didn't expect that he would do this way.
But I expected this, that you would come to Chennai for Rohit. Why is this?
For my profession, I want to do my PhD from London University. For me to get married and have kids is my parents' dream for me. So, I had a discussion with Rohit. He asked me to come to Chennai and told me that he'll help me with my proceedings to London. And so I came.
For profession, you are also taking big, big risks like me, eh?
Oh no, like you, sir. I can never be your level.
I know your capacity. You'll become a much bigger doctor than me.
Shit, out of reach it seems.
Who's that?
Rohit only. Let him come to me, I'll give him very nicely.
Till Rohit comes, you can comfortably stay at my house.
Thank you so much, doctor.
It's okay.
You came for jogging?
Yeah.
How many laps do you do?
5 kilometers.
Wow.
Make yourself comfortable at home.
Thank you. Doctor? This is Rohit. How is he?
He's good in photo.
So, he's not nice in real?
Are you in love with him?
No chance, Doctor.
Well, let's wait and see. Yeah, what are you messaging now?
I was asking him to call me as soon as possible.
Good. Tell me, Suri.
Doctor, you got all the appointment details?
Yeah, it came.
Doctor, you have sent everything correctly?
Yeah, I'll check and let you know.
It'll be good if you check.
You sit and carry on. Give me 5 minutes.
Okay, Doctor.
You're going to get good.
Hello, good morning.
What do you think of yourself?
Sorry, I couldn't come. It's an unavoidable situation.
You could have said that yesterday.
I just came to know after midnight. I didn't want to confuse you further when you're in travel.
What situation is that important to you?
My father is serious. That's why...
Are you finding excuses and lying to me?
Why should I lie to you?
You left me on the road here. Do you know how much I struggled?
I'm really sorry. I understand the situation. I'll be there in a week.
1 week? You come here. I'll show you.
Okay, relax. Yeah, but where are you now?
I'm going back home.
Kanmani won't make such mistakes. I know about you. Tell me, where are you?
I'm at doctor's place.
Doctor?
Dr. Satyamurthy Ratnavel. I met him. Thank God I was lucky.
You've come to the right place. So why tension? Be free. I'll be there in a week, okay? Everything will go as per our plans. Till then, relax and enjoy Chennai. Hey, doctor is a very nice man. He has a very good helping tendency, okay? Bye. Take care.
Good morning, Doctor.
Good morning. Tell me.
He is our son Vinod, 10th standard. He is first in his class. But in this year's public exam, he failed in one subject.
Did he make a suicide attempt?
Yes, Doctor.
Can both of you wait a little outside? 5 minutes. Hi, I'm Dr. Satyamurthy. Can I tell you a truth? But you shouldn't tell to anyone. Promise? I too am like you, failed in the exams. Not in one subject, but 3 subjects. Attempted for a suicide. Admitted in a hospital. And the doctors tried to save me. Only after a few days, I realized how foolish I was. Had I died, would I have become such a big doctor? There is no mistake on you, I know. The reason for all this is our parents. They need to get counseled. This is maze. It's a brain game. My record, 1 minute 30 seconds. Would you be able to break my record now? Challenge. Your time starts now. Very good. Not bad. You've broken my record. 1 minute and 29 seconds. Very impressive. Suri.
Sir.
Vinod's parents are outside. Can you bring them in? We can achieve anything. The fear of not being able to do you should never get it. Failure is the key to success. If you try enough, there is nothing that you can't do.
Doctor, shall we come? His parents.
Come in. There is nothing to fear. A few medications are enough.
Okay, Doctor.
Suri will take care.
Okay.
Suri, sir. Get a file ready for them.
Okay, sir.
Thank you, Doctor.
Vinod. Where there is a will, there is a way.
Thank you, Doctor.
Good morning, Kanmani.
Very good morning, Doctor.
Gotten up?
I've been trying for that only.
Get ready. I'll call you later.
Okay, Doctor.
You are so handsome. Super.
Please help Priya to put her uniform. Where are you?
I can't do it. I have left for office. If I'm smart, she won't like it. Now what?
You have 1 hour left for office, is it?
I'm leaving for office now. You get the children ready by yourself.
We are ready, Mom.
What is this shabby stuff?
Hey, did you see what these people have done?
You ready the children. It is the most difficult job, I know.
In that case, dry these clothes at least.
I should do one work or the other.
What is wrong in that?
If I don't do, you'll get angry.
You know, take it now.
Thousands of job before going
what
to office.
What did you say?
I'm going. Otherwise, you'll
come
kill me.
Come here.
Madhav, is it a big mistake that you have born handsome? She's torturing me like this. I should. Who is this? A new female? Madhav, attack. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la.
What happened?
She's not turning my side.
Where has she gone?
In a youth's life, all these things are normal, yaar.
Hi, Doctor.
Yes, dear.
Are you with the patient?
Yeah. It's okay. Tell me.
I needed a small favor.
Sorry. Tell me what you want. I'll buy and send.
No. I was inviting you for lunch.
Really?
I really know how to cook well.
I'll be there in 1 hour.
I'm already very hungry.
Then you eat.
You come home, sir. We'll have it together.
Okay. I'll come soon. Bye. Excuse me? What's the problem there?
A mad boy is locked himself and threatening everybody that he'll commit suicide.
I can't live without Maya. I'm gonna die. There's Arjun. No point living.
Please listen to me.
Arjun, stop. Don't do this. Arjun.
I don't wanna live. I'm gonna die.
Arjun. Arjun, please.
Why are you so adamant? Please listen to us.
Arjun, what are you doing?
Can't you see? I'm going to die.
Good. Nice decision. By the way, if you can keep the tube under your legs, it'll be good. The gas will spread evenly. Otherwise, the half-scorched body would be more painful for you.
Oh my God.
I know a woman who is undergoing a horror like this. That's why I'm warning you to be more careful.
Sir, what are you blabbering?
By the way, see whether there's a vessel with the water? Just pour it down. If it's there, it's a hurdle for you. Constable.
Sir?
Look for a duplicate key maker nearby.
Okay, sir.
Quick.
Sir, key maker has come.
Yes, this is the door.
Arjun, do you really want to die by fire? If you burn fully, it's okay. Else, the life you'll have will be hell.
My life is already hell!
At such a young age, you have so much pain. What really happened to you?
I've lost everything in life. My job, my sleep, my respect.
Sounds very difficult, Arjun. After hearing what you said, there's no mistake on your part.
It's not my fault, right?
100% it's not on your part. It's theirs.
Yes, you're right. Maya, Maya. Her name is Maya.
Yeah, yeah. Maya. Maya's fault it is.
Do you know Maya? Do you know Maya?
Yeah, very well, I know. Now, you open the door and we'll talk.
No, no. I know you want to open the door to stop me.
Okay, don't open the door. We'll talk like this.
There's nothing to talk about. I want to die.
That's okay. But shouldn't I ask Maya that you are the reason for Arjun's death and make her realize her mistake?
Arjun!
Don't come, Arjun! Kill myself!
Kill myself!
Put it down!
Go away!
Sir, look at my son!
Leave him alone! Allow him to die!
Nonsense!
Yes, yes. I understand your feelings.
My son?
Trust me. Be a little outside. Everyone be outside, please. Please.
Don't come close! I'll kill myself! I swear! I'll kill myself!
You tell me, Arjun, what happened after that?
What are you talking about?
Yeah. You lost your job. Maya didn't listen to you. After that?
Tell me, what do you want to talk? What the hell you want? Speak up.
I want your love, Maya.
I never need you at all. Then why the hell you're falling and torturing me? Shit.
What wrong did I do? Why are you maintaining a distance from me?
This is what I don't like at all. Get lost. Arjun. You just forget me.
How is that possible, Maya? We spent time together, we fell in love. Only after that we made out.
Listen up, Arjun. That was an accident. At that time, my heart felt the same as you felt. I agreed. That's all. I just come here to make you sure it's not love and don't be lunatic. You got it?
I can't forget the time I spent with you, Maya. I swear I can't live without you.
No.
Please, Maya.
Arjun, don't be emotional.
I'm begging you, Maya, please.
Arjun.
Maya. Maya, I'm begging you, please.
Get off my hand.
Don't do
Leave.
This to me.
Maya, come with me.
Kishore.
Hey, Arjun. Take away your hand from his shirt.
I'll be truthful to you, Maya.
Get lost. You go.
Maya. Maya, please, Maya. Maya,
Leave
please.
Me.
Maya.
Arjun. Arjun, why are you doing such nonsense? Arjun, wake up. Arjun, don't do these things.
Will he always behave like this?
No, doctor. This is the first time.
Sir, he always stays alone in his room. Suddenly he screams. When I go there, he'll shout at me a lot. And next moment he'll be okay.
Hmm. He has loved Maya very deeply. Anything related to her or anything that reminds of her will bring him anger and anguish. So, it is better to avoid anything like that.
Doctor, that is why we shifted our house from that place to this place.
Mm.
Doctor, please cure my son, doctor.
Mm. In 2 or 3 sittings, your son will become normal. Don't worry.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you, doctor.
Let him sleep well for today. I'll come and see him tomorrow.
Okay.
You'll be here in 1 week, but now it's already been 10 days. I don't think I can wait for you anymore over here, so I changed my decision. I'm returning back home. Bye.
Driver. Why this confusion?
That Rohit rascal is not responding to my calls. He told me 1 week. Now it's over 10 days. Not knowing what is next, I'm also giving you trouble.
Look, Kanmani, why did you come to Chennai? Is it for profession or is it for Rohit?
For the profession that I was going to get through Rohit. But without Rohit over here, I don't think I can do anything. All my activities are based on Rohit.
After deciding to achieve something, doubting whether we can really do it, without attempting something, moving away from that. Good. Yes, if you had not gotten Rohit in your life, what would you have done?
I would have looked for some other idea.
Do it now.
How is it possible? I need to go to London. I need a sponsor for that. I need to apply for visa. Till I get my visa, I need to survive in Chennai. Philosophy and practicality, I very well know the difference. So, for my profession it is a dot. That's all.
For danger and an unwanted habit, you can keep a dot. But you're keeping a dot for your aim too. So, I'm keeping a dot for this discussion. Dot.
Doctor!
For you going to London, it's not just Rohit who can help. Fill up the application.
Huh? Tell me, Mom.
Dear, did he forget us once and for all?
No, Mom. I'll only come back after I get what I want.
Is this the respect you're showing to your father for loving you so much?
You please stop torturing me like this. Okay. Sorry.
It's okay.
Doctor.
Hmm?
University sponsorship, 25 lakhs.
Mm-hmm.
How will I ever...
Anything for you, my dear. By the way, you can apply for the visa tomorrow.
I don't know how to... Thank you so much, Doctor.
I am very, very hungry. Let's have dinner.
Sure.
Thank you so much, Doctor. I feel so ashamed. I really don't know what to do. I'm not able to forget Maya, Doctor. Whatever I see, it reminds me of her.
Hello.
Doctor, I'm Arjun's mom speaking.
Huh. Good morning, ma'am.
My son will be cured, right?
Definitely he'll be cured. Don't worry, okay?
Thank you, doctor.
Please continue.
Suresh, sir,
yes?
You have become so thin.
Am I?
Even then, you know how you look like.
How?
Your phone is ringing.
What a song. Let it ring. Your love made me to fix this ringtone. Hear it clearly. What is this disturbance? How beautiful she is. Hello.
Hey, Suri. This is Satyamurthi.
Okay, speak. Oh, but doctor.
I've left my iPad at the house.
Okay, doctor.
Can you go get it and keep it at the clinic?
Okay, doctor.
I'll be there in an hour. Understand?
Yes, understood, doctor. I am going to doctor's house. You be careful. Wah, what a laugh.
Yes, Kanmani.
Doctor, there's a thief at home. I've tied him over here. Doctor, you come soon.
Hey, miss. You came for a robbery and you are calling me thief.
Hey, don't speak. If you speak, I'll poke you.
Already so many people poke me.
What does he look like?
He's thin. With swollen eyes.
He has beard and all.
A dirty figure.
Hello. Instead of this, you beat me.
Oh. That is my assistant, Suri.
Your assistant, Suri?
No, Buri. Hey, girl. Make me free. I have to get the iPad. Doctor, tell her.
Sorry, doctor.
It's okay.
Hello, everyone. Today our guest is the most popular psychologist. At the same time, he got national award and state award. He got the award same time. We are really proud to have him here. Come on, let's welcome him. Hello, Dr. Satyamurthi Ratnavel.
Hey, tell me, bro.
Hey, I found the iPad. It's with me only. Hey, one thing, how to open this?
Swipe, bro.
Swiping? If I swipe it means there will be scratches.
Finger,
oh, you were telling like that. Okay, sorry. Hey, Superman. It's working now. This is Dr. Sid. Oh, no issues. Now tell me, man, how to operate this?
You want India or foreign?
Why are you asking choices with me? You tell me immediately. Okay.
Hey, you got it opened?
Hey, thank you, man. It is opened, so you close now.
Hey, hello.
Oh, it's too hot. Is there anybody watching me? Oh my God, what happened to this? I don't know what to do. Why this girl is coming at this time? Welcome, madam. Chill down, keep here. Somehow, manager. Madam, why are you here?
Why? You wanted somebody else?
No.
Where's the doctor?
Doctor went to give TV.
What?
Doctor went to give interview in TV.
Now, what is your problem?
I don't have any problem.
Looks like you did something big and you're trying to hide it now.
Who? Me? I didn't do any mistake.
I just saw an iPad. What were you doing?
I don't even know how to operate iPad. Then how can I see movie in that?
What movie did you see?
Myself. I didn't see any movie, madam.
Okay, I'll tell
madam,
that to doctor.
Come here for 1 minute. I apologize to you.
Something happened
to this iPad. If doctor comes, he kill me. If you know, please do the repair, madam. Be careful. Sorry. Oh God, please save me from this crisis. Is it okay now?
It's crashed.
Oh.
Wait, what were you saying?
I was watching porn videos.
First you go out.
Madam.
I asked you to go out.
Madam, I beg your pardon. Don't tell these issues to the doctor. He will kill me. My job will go.
I asked you to go and wait outside.
Okay, madam. I don't know what is going to happen. How it was crashed. Okay, you do it. Madam, sister. What to say?
And money? Who is Rohit? He did what you asked for. Did you do what he asked for? Till Rohit comes here, you can comfortably stay at my house. Hey, doctor is a very nice man. Super. It's been so many years since I had such a tasty food. If you had not contacted a person like Rohit in your life, what would you have done? For you to go to London, it's not just Rohit who can help. I am the reason. I thought I needed it. I didn't know any other way. I did it knowingly. If it had hurt you, I'm sorry. No one admits their mistakes by saying all these things. Half the cases that come to me are due to love failures. Caring, intimacy, attachments. A portion that has all three of these is love. In every love, all these three will be expected more. But at one stage, if any of these decrease, break up, it gets broken, separated. Everything happened.
So, we shouldn't keep love and trust, doctor?
I didn't mean that. Desire beyond our level and expectations beyond our reach is what I meant.
Good morning, doctor.
Sorry,
doctor.
Where is my iPad?
It's in upstairs, sir.
Don't worry, mom. Just leave that now. Now, why are you getting upset about it? Everything will be all right. During my college days, I was fighting with her, you know that. Control your temper and just talk to her, mom.
Okay, give the phone to her.
Your mom. Dad is not at home, it seems.
Tell mom.
Those who obey the parents will succeed, you know. You are proud because you have studied a lot. Now what happened?
Listen to me. Come here immediately.
Just be calm.
And listen to what she has to say. Tell me.
Kanmani. Come home. Everything will be done as per your wish.
Okay, mom. I'll talk to you later.
Okay. Now you know everything about him, so I don't think it's worth staying there. Just pack your bags and come with me. My dad has a guest house in ECR.
No, Shalu. I'm going to stay with him itself.
Hey, what do you mean?
The best patient that I've got. The first patient, it's him. I will cure him. And through him itself, I will go to UK. You wait and see.
Hey, so what do you think you're going to do now?
I will show him who I really am. Hi, doctor.
Hi.
What? Is it a power cut? Check.
Good move.
Had dinner?
I've been waiting for you.
Sorry, doctor. I had dinner on my way itself. Check. Since the time I went to UK embassy, it's full of tension. That's why I couldn't attend your phone also. Check. I'd seen your interview today morning. Caring, attachment, intimacy is love. You quoted the Rubin quotation, right? But now, this and that, everybody is just busy of acting. They just act like they care. Doctor, checkmate. What is it, doctor?
To the level you understood me, I never understood you. Here. How much you would have struggled for this money. The amount of tension, the amount of stress is even visible. I'm really sorry. Good night.
Somehow you're going to fly to UK in another 10 days on doctor sponsorship.
Yeah.
Okay. So how do you think you're going to manage along with him? Hey, what a timing.
Huh?
It's him. Talk to him.
Hello, doctor.
Hi, Kanmani.
Where are you?
I'm waiting here for you.
On the way, doctor.
Huh?
What do I order for you?
You yourself know, no? What I like.
Okay, I'll order myself.
Order for three people, okay?
What?
For lunch, I'll bring along my friend, okay?
Huh?
For introducing to you only.
Oh, sure. Luncheon time, huh?
Yeah, sure.
What's your plan? I hope you're not into something.
You don't worry.
Then who's going along with you for lunch?
That is a suspense. Okay, Shalu. I'll go and come, okay?
Huh?
Okay,
yeah, sure. Did you notice that?
What?
Scooter number SR143. Satyamurthi Ratna Weil, I love you.
You're right.
I think that doctor seriously loves you.
Hey, don't do that.
That number itself tells everything.
What? You're teasing me,
no,
right?
No, yeah.
I'll give you good.
I was talking about a symbolic proposal.
Yeah, big discovery. I'll see you tomorrow.
I was just telling you to be careful with him.
I'll take care. You first go from here.
Hi, Kanmani.
What, doctor? I came here pretty soon, right?
Really hungry.
You could have ordered for starters and had, no?
Excuse me, sir. Food.
Thank you.
Welcome, sir.
Okay. Doctor? The visa sponsor amount, I've paid it.
Good. By the way, you told that you'll be bringing someone else. Who's that?
Suspense.
Okay. They used to tell that you shouldn't talk while you eat. But now I think they should tell you shouldn't meddle with your phone when you eat.
In the same way. They've even said that you should never lie to a doctor. Doctor, I met Rohit yesterday itself. To give you a big surprise, I've asked him to come for lunch. But he didn't turn up. This Rohit is really mad, doctor. He didn't come for lunch. Now to meet you, so he's not coming. What should we do to him? I'll go meet him and come home.
Check please.
Stop.
Okay, doctor. It's already late. I'll meet Rohit at the grand mall and I'll come home, okay? Bye.
Very dangerous.
I know, but he brilliantly fooled me and got me over here, right? Being a psychology student, I myself got fooled. Hey, come this way.
What?
Wear this and come.
What for?
You listen to me. Go wear this and come.
God.
Quick.
Okay, sir.
Why do you ask about blue dress?
Now that all serials are over, let me see my favorite channel for some time.
It's enough of your seeing FTV, okay? I want to see my serial.
Not only even this, I want to tell you some more things.
No peace of mind, isn't it? Go to the terrace, clothes are dried, fold it and bring it here.
Feel like punching. I said I'm going. La 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 la.
What happened?
Neighbor's house.
What happened to the neighbor? Tell me. What happened?
Call Kanmani.
This number is currently busy. Please try again later.
Call Kanmani.
Number is currently busy. Please try again later.
Call Kanmani.
This number is currently busy. Please try again later.
Hi, Doctor.
It's for you. To remember this dress.
Oh no, super! The both of you, same wavelength. Rohit also got me the same dress. Doctor, good night. Rohit also got me the same dress. Good morning, Doctor.
Hi. Oh, call. Thanks. What's the program for you today?
Other than going around with Rohit, I have no other plans. What, Doctor?
Damn it.
What happened today? So many SMSs?
Don't know what Shadi.com.
Shadi.com? When did you get this idea? Nice. Shall I itself find you a very good bride, huh?
Don't be silly. I think someone has wrongly registered my name.
Oh, sorry. I thought you suddenly had the idea of getting married.
Why? Can't I?
Of course. Surely.
Okay.
Hey, what are you doing?
Dr. Satyamurthy, for whatever reason that he's doing this drama to me, I'm going to fulfill his wish.
I'm not able to understand you.
For that man, I'm searching a bride for him.
This is Dr. Satyamurthy speaking.
Yes, tell me, sir.
In another 10 minutes, you should remove my name from your site.
Okay, sir.
Got that?
I'll clear it off.
Bloody.
Hey, you know how beautiful you are? You are very calm and
sorry,
beautiful.
Doctor.
I'll let him go. Doctor, sir.
Is the conference tour over? Which history?
Vinod's history.
Oh, that. Yeah, I have it. Yeah, there is no juice on my phone. I'll call you back. Suri.
Sir.
Put this phone in charge.
Oh, okay, sir.
Govind.
Doctor?
The reports you had asked for. Yeah, I have them all.
Okay, doctor.
I'll email it to you.
Thank you, doctor.
Yes.
Can you mail it urgently?
Not a problem. Sure. I will send it immediate.
Okay, doctor.
Govind, I'll call you back.
Okay, doctor.
Suri?
Yes, sir. Sir?
Yeah. Why did you take my iPad?
I kept it for charging.
I didn't ask you to put it in charge.
You didn't tell me directly, but you were talking in the phone, no? That's why I kept it for charging. How
so
is it,
you
sir?
You got trained for putting things in charge.
Yeah, I know it properly, sir.
When did you take my iPad? When did you get trained?
I don't know the date, but I practiced it.
When did you take it? When did you get trained?
I took now and practiced it, sir.
When did you take it and when did you train?
I took on that day and practiced it now, sir.
When did you take it? When did you train?
Yes, sir.
My iPad, when did you take it and when did you train?
Sorry.
My iPad, when did you take it and when did you train? When did you take it and when did you train?
Sorry, sir. On that day, I did a small mistake. But luckily, Kanmani madam came and saved me, sir. Hmm? Very sorry, sir. Please forgive
Kanmani
me, sir.
Came here?
Yes, sir.
When?
On that day, you went to TV station, no, sir? I took your iPad, sir. Suddenly, it was switched off. I tried to switch on that, but it didn't, sir. That time, Kanmani madam only came and repaired it, sir. Hereafter, I won't touch your iPad, sir. Mother promise, sir. Please, sir, forgive me, sir.
I met Rohit yesterday itself. Rohit also got me the same dress. Shall I itself find you a very good bride, huh?
What's happened has happened. No use talking about it. In 2 days, she's going to fly to London. Mm. Let her fly happily from here to London.
Okay, darling. Do you need any money?
No, uncle. Mm? She's handling a case now, for which she's been offered 25 lakhs.
Oh.
Hey, did you treat any rich mental?
Mental? What?
You are studying for psychiatric doctor, no?
Oh, no.
Correct, auntie. She's been treating a real psychic.
Kanmani, I'll select your father's dresses, okay?
Come with me.
Hey, did you notice something? Not even bothered about the age difference between us. He gave me 25 lakhs without even telling his love for me. And now he's sending me to London. I can't really understand him. I don't know why, but I'm really getting scared. I don't know.
If you have any problem, just go to my guest house, which is at ECR.
Okay, which block is it?
A block on the 8th floor.
Good morning.
Good morning. Coffee.
What happened, doctor? You look very tensed.
One of my patients, name is Arjun. Case study, love, betrayal, suicide attempt. Usual but unusual case. According to me, it's a resembling case. A case which reflects. In this case's nature, I wanted to find out what you think about it.
What? Famous psychiatrist Dr. Satyamurthy, you say you want to hear my story. Tell me.
Apart from work, without thinking about anything else, Arjun was just like a machine. Something similar to me, you see. The entry of the girl Maya gave relief to his mechanical life. Something similar to you, probably. For example, only in your presence, I started feeling young and relaxed. Arjun loved Maya very deeply. But Maya, she only liked the intimacy between them. Arjun's desires, dreams, everything was based only on Maya. But Maya's aim...
This is called narcissistic pathology. Yeah, the same thing. Thinking that, you know, something imaginary is real. Am I right?
Wrong. For a person who lived without love, Maya's approach gave him this feeling. So, Arjun thought that all these things were true. How can you term this as narcissistic pathology? It is clearly evident that this is profound melancholia. Mm. With Arjun's support, Maya fulfilled all her dreams. But Maya could not fulfill Arjun's need for love.
If Arjun had confessed his love earlier itself, I feel that even Maya would have told her part of the story. Correct?
So you too, after fulfilling your aim, would forget me?
Doctor, are you serious? You were joking, right? You as Arjun and me as Maya? So absurd. Doctor, in this case, Arjun is a fool. He's totally a bullshit. Doctor. Bye. I should thank you, Shalini.
Why the sentiment?
I'm not getting sentimental. I was seriously telling you. The help you provided at the right time. That really kept me going.
Oh, it's enough. Just change the topic.
Okay. Did Dad tell you something?
Yeah, he told you to be careful.
Mm-hmm.
And he also wanted to convey his thanks to the doctor.
From Dad's point of view, doctor is a very nice man. He's my sponsor, right?
Hey, he's not a sponsor. He's a kidnapper.
Okay. Let it remain like that itself. But you know what, Shalini? But as far as I'm concerned, he's my first patient.
Yeah. A psychic patient.
Okay, dear. Good night.
Okay, good night.
fact that I lost you, I like it, Kanmani. It is impossible to love and to be wise. How true it is. But, Kanmani, you cheating me and going, I don't like it. I'm sorry. Sorry, Kanmani.
Like Veena's strings getting broken. Somebody please kill my lover, softly. This is poet Avi's poetry. The enormous affection on the lover and the uncontrolled anger on her, this poetry reveals both at the same time. He revealed his emotions through this poem. Like this, how will you show your affection and anger on your lover at the same time? 044-2433-6223. Call this number and tell us your ideas. This is your 93.1 new effort.
Good morning, Doctor. Sorry, I'm a bit late. My reports. Doctor, are you feeling okay? Well, I asked you because you look unwell. You're absolutely right, Doctor. These days, I don't think about Maya at all.
Can we meet tomorrow?
Okay, Doctor. Goodbye, Doctor.
You bloody idiot!
I'm sorry, Doctor.
I'm sorry.
Is she your wife, Doctor? Don't mind me asking you, but is she alive? Sorry, Doctor. How did she pass away in such a young age?
Yes.
Doctor, you know what? I'm here with Rohit in Grand Mall.
Should I get you something?
No, thanks. I don't need anything now.
Are you with a patient?
Yes.
I'll call you back later.
Okay.
Doctor, please tell me, where did you get this frame? I'll buy you one. It's okay, Doctor, please.
Grand Mall.
I'll be back in 1 hour's time.
Just like cutting a string off the veena, someone kill my lover softly.
Not this one.
Sir, is this frame okay?
No, not this one. I don't want it. Isn't she doctor's wife? Yeah, it's her. Doctor, doctor, I saw your wife in the mall.
Oh, okay, relax. Sit down first, relax. What happened?
Doctor, I saw your wife. She was alive.
What do you mean?
I swear, Doctor, she passed by
Arjun,
me.
Arjun,
It has been 5 years since she passed away.
I swear I'm not lying. I'm sure it was her. I saw her with my two eyes. I'm not lying.
If that's the case, if you see her again, come and tell me.
Wow, can we have an ice cream? Come, let's go. Hey, tell me something. What if really a person called Rohit comes and approaches you? And if he's smart, good looking, will you say yes?
Hello?
Kanmani, where are you?
As usual, with Rohit only.
Can we meet at 5 PM in Ashok Nagar Pizza Hut?
Okay, Doctor.
Yes, Doctor.
Arjun, where are you?
Doctor, I'm at home.
Today evening, 5:15, Ashok Nagar Pizza Hut. Can we meet there?
Sure, Doctor.
So, you are having visions of my wife of late?
Yes, Doctor. Wherever I go, I'm able to see your dead wife.
Now, you're not able to see Maya, right?
Yes, you're right, Doctor.
Mm-hmm. Arjun, the problem has aggravated for you. Earlier, the images of Maya that you were seeing have changed to my wife Kanmani's image, and you need continued treatment for the same.
Please start the treatment immediately. I'm not able to bear all this. I'm going crazy. She should not come in front of me. Please help me, Doctor.
That depends on the decision you take.
Hello, Doctor.
Yes.
You see, I'm going to UK after 2 days, right?
So, Rohit is asking me to spend some time with him.
Tomorrow morning, I'll come and get my things. No problem?
No problem.
Doctor, I'm scared if I hit Maya, she might attack me.
Arjun, you and me are true real people made of flesh and bones. Maya, it's just an illusion. It won't be able to do anything to you.
Are you sure, Doctor?
Shh, Arjun. I have to observe you. Tonight you stay at my house.
Okay, Doctor.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Coffee? Tablet first. Arjun, I'll leave for my clinic. You get freshened up and there will be breakfast ready for you at the dining table.
Okay, Doctor.
Take care.
Doctor.
Yes.
When will you be back?
Why?
What will I do if the same old thoughts run in my head? I'm really scared.
Erase it.
Hello, doctor.
I got an urgent work. You pack your things and then give me a call.
Okay, doctor.
God bless you.
I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna finish you.
Leave me!
I'll kill you. I'll finish you. Maya! Open the door!
Maya?
Open the door!
Who's Maya?
Maya! Maya! Open the door! I said open the door!
Who's Maya?
I left you, Maya! Why are you still torturing me?
No! I'm not Maya!
Don't lie, Maya! I know it's you! Stop playing with me! I saw you at the Grand Mall, the restaurant, the beach! Now you've come here as well! I'm gonna finish you!
Arjun was like a machine. More or less like me. With the entry of Maya, he got a relief from his mechanical life. More or less like you, probably.
Your doctor's patient, Arjun, right?
Yes, I'm Arjun. I'm the doctor's patient. You're Maya. I know it.
Yes. I am Maya. But not your Maya. I'm doctor's Maya.
What do you mean, doctor's yes. Maya? No, you're lying. Her name...
Kanmani.
Yes, Kanmani.
Correct.
The doctor told me that you've come in the form of Maya. He's told me that if I see you again, I should finish you off.
Look here, Arjun. I'm not Maya in the form of Kanmani. And I'm also not Kanmani, Dr. Satyamurthy's wife. Like Dr. Satyamurthy, I'm also a psychology doctor. I'm also a living human being, just like you. Arjun, I'm not Maya. You must believe me, please.
Calling is switched off right now. The mobile number you have dialed is...
Two cubes for Kanmani,
and 3 cubes for Satyamurthy Ratnaveri. Hi, Kanmani. Have you given coffee to Rohit? Oh, Rohit can't come here, right? With a character I created, you tried to play me, right? Well played. This intelligence is the one I like most. Kanmani, Kanmani, Kanmani. Oh, coffee. It's been a while since I tasted your coffee. Sweet. Kanmani, why don't you understand me? Come, let's go to our house. Come back to me.
Kanmani! 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 Mom?
Yeah.
Mom,
come in.
She is calling you now.
Wait, I'm coming.
She has come.
Hey, do you think I have four hands?
That's enough. I'm getting late.
Hey, bye. Have some more.
Take the key.
See you later. Bye.
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 How many times should I tell you to keep up with time? Will you never listen to me?
Sorry, ma'am.
Okay, tell me.
Blood test, ECG normal. BP, cholesterol normal. Except coma, everything is like that, ma'am.
Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Hello, doctor. How are you? I'm your Kanmani talking. My memories and my talks, it will all be there in your heart. I'm definitely sure of it. Without your help, sir, I would never be able to become such a big doctor. Thanks. All your activities is just as normal as every other human being. I'm not at all angry with you, sir. Doctor, you were my very first patient. Only if you come back to your old self, I can proudly say that I'm a good psychiatrist. Okay, Giri. I'll come online the same time tomorrow.